Hi everyone, and welcome to the SureFit Designs Learning Center Video Library Tour. And I'm Glenda with SureFit Designs. As so many of you know, SureFit Designs is all about fitting, designing, and sewing, and getting you one of the very best fits possible for your body and your sewing projects. And so we've put together the video library within the Learning Center. And today I want to give you a quick tour of that library. There's all kinds of videos right now totaling over 90, but as my time permits, more and more videos will be added. And in that regard, one of the things I would invite you to do is if once you've browsed through the video library and you'd like to see other videos on different topics added, please just shoot me an email at info@surefitdesigns.com or leave a comment at the bottom of this video in YouTube and I will get it. It's from your feedback that we build this video library. And one thing that you need to know is all of these videos are totally complimentary. They are free and you can watch them as many times as you want to help you with your projects, again, to get the very best fit possible. So let's go ahead now and take a look at the computer and see how to maneuver and manipulate within the video library. So when you open up the SureFit Designs Learning Center homepage, this is basically what you're going to see. All the navigation buttons are on the left-hand side, and the third button down says Video Library. Well, that's where we're going to go today and take a quick tour of the library and how to use it. This is just like any other library. It's all divided into categories. All the videos are labeled and numbered. And so let me just explain a little bit about that labeling and numbering system. First of all, we start off with general information videos. I've labeled that GI. As we scroll down the page, you'll see ordering information, products and discount packages. That's OP. And next, we begin working with the SureFit Designs kits themselves. This is the SureFit Designs dress kit videos, letter D. And then here are the pants kits videos that has a designation of the letter P. Shirt kit videos is S. Children's is C. Men's pants is MP. And this is a section I know you're all going to be very interested in, is the fitting commercial patterns videos, FCP. These videos give you helps and guidelines on taking that stash of commercial patterns and getting them to fit you so well with your SureFit Designs body blueprint. And then here's plus size help, PS, and sewing construction videos, SC. Now, obviously all of these categories are going to grow in time. As I said, if you've got video topics that you would like me to cover, please send me an email or make a comment on the video. You can certainly do that in YouTube. But one of the things that I'd like to point out to you is when you get into one of these big major categories, as you read down through the titles, you're going to see that some of this is on measuring and the introduction, of course, to that particular kit. And then there's drawing information, how to draw off the pattern. And then there's refining the fit and designing with that particular pattern. So what I have done is, depending on the content of the video, when you click on a topic, it takes you to the next relevant page. So let's take an example of this one, which is D5.1, where's my waist? And we'll click on that. And it gets you into this subcategory called General Info and Measuring. And as I scroll down, it starts with D1, D2, D3, keep on going, and there is your D5.1, Where's My Waist? A General Discussion. And so within each of these subcategories, you'll see the list of relevant videos. You will also notice that these videos are a relatively small size. I did that so that it wouldn't max out the system resources within my website. But when you start playing these videos, the size does not increase. I'll just stop the audio there so it doesn't conflict with what I'm saying here. the size does not increase. And so I know for some of the more technical videos that you're going to want to watch a bigger view of this video. So that's very, very easily done. In this black bar, you can see this is a good example. There's a black bar at the top of each video. Sometimes they have the title of the video in that black bar, and sometimes they don't. The way to get the title in there is just to click on this, get the video going, and then pause your video, and the title will show up. So when you get the title there, you will see that it is a clickable link. All you do is put your cursor over that, and it turns into the hand. You click it, and that's going to turn it into a YouTube video. And when you get into YouTube, of course, it's in full screen. And the very cool thing about this is that it opens it up in a second browser window. So here you can see this is the browser that is in YouTube, and this browser off to the left, that's my SureFit Designs Learning Center. And what is great about this is you can watch the video here, but then you can click back to the Learning Center so easily to get more of the SureFit Designs videos. Because when you're in YouTube, on the right-hand side, I know you've all seen this, you get all of these videos down the right-hand side that may be relevant videos and they may not be. Here's a really good example. Weird tricks for baldness. That has nothing to do with fitting, designing, and sewing. And so you'll want to click back. You notice I just put my cursor over here. You'll want to click back to the Learning Center so that you can scroll through these and always make sure that you're picking up the relevant video. So just remember that within each of these, it's broken into or subdivided into subcategories. Now, when we get down into the pants kit videos, you'll see that I've actually set up the labeling for you a little bit differently. All the introduction and measuring videos are on the top. Then the subcategory says pants, fitting refinements, and minor tune-ups. The next subcategory is pants designing with the SureFit Designs pants pattern. Now, as more videos get put into the shirt category and into the dress category, I also will be subdividing like that. Again, it's just another benefit for you to help you find the video that you are wanting. Now I'm going to go back up to the general interest videos because this is a video, the FAQs are frequently asked questions that I really encourage all of you to watch. It's something that addresses many of the major questions that I get asked about SureFit Designs and how relevant is SureFit Designs for your sewing and fitting needs. But the other thing that I would like to show you is that within this video, and I'm just going to click this forward and go into YouTube and fast forward this. There we go. I just wanted to fast forward so that you could see this little subscription window that is at the top of the video in the left-hand corner. Once again, as my time permits, I'm going to be putting this subscription window in all of the videos. And what this means is you can now subscribe to my YouTube channel, which is simply called SureFit Designs. You click on this, it takes you immediately to that YouTube subscription window, and it lets you subscribe to my channel. The benefit for you is that when I put up a new video, you're going to get an email notification letting you know that a new SureFit Designs video has been added. So there you have it. And when you get back to the video library, you're going to see right now that there is a photograph, a still photograph of a woman at a computer. When this video is completed, of course, this video, how to maneuver around the video library, is going to be the image right here. I'd like to end by thanking you so much for your interest in the SureFit Designs fitting and designing system. And just remember, when you use SureFit Designs, you can be sure of the fit.